Why does it feel like night today? Something in here's not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoia is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first, how the pressure was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that I watch every time I lie, face that laughs every time I fall.
And I'm just everything.
So I know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is hearing me, right underneath my skin.
Is it real or in my mind? When I find myself in places with names but not faces, my memory races at speeds 100 degrees, my soul would bleed. Devil must have planted the seed. Now it feels like my back's against the wall. I'm taking the fall. Whenever I call, nobody's responding at all. But I don't know who I can trust. They screaming my name. I need somebody to help me out of the flame.
All I'm trying to do is just master me. All I wanna do is smoke and blast the beat. But something keeps talking to me consciously, responsibly. Keep haunting me from dusk till dawn. Everything has something for ya. That voice inside of your head got you projected. Paranoia, cold sweat shining on your face, exposing your purpose. And if I ripped off your skin, I'd probably find another verse. It's nothing worse than trying to bring yourself up back from the dead. So I advise you listen to that voice in the back of your head.